Should we hop into some split screen?
Let's do it.
Is that in quick modes?
Is it?
Yeah.
Options. Oh, we're in there. Is it you choosing first and then me choosing after?
Yeah, so I guess, yeah, what track do you want to go on?
Start with Macau. I think Macau is pretty cool.
Where's Macau?
All the way to the left, I think.
All the way to the left?
Yeah. Oh, Viking Valley in Norway. Oh, I might be a little bit biased, but...
Should we go there?
Depends on the bikes we have at our disposal.
Come on, it's the homecoming.
It's the homecoming. I'm back. I'm back, baby.
We gotta do it.
What do you have for bikes? You only have the one bike, but you might be able to rent one? Yeah, you can loan a bike.
The loan is free. What would you suggest for this kind of track? There's quite a few straights.
Yeah.
Am I gonna go for a big number?
You might want to. Get the ninja.
Can I handle the ninja? That's always been the question.
Can you even ninja?
Yes, I can.
Oh man.
So I'm setting the bar high.
Okay.
You gotta see what you got.
That's my turn. Oh, I end up like with the ninja by standard. Oh, I have to use the ninja?
Okay. I guess because you do a guest account.
Okay. Okay, fine. Fine then.
Even Stevens.
That's how we're gonna do it. I'm just gonna have to beat you with your own bike.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's nice straight off that it even has a split screen option.
That is pretty cool. Return of like couch co-op action.
Yeah, because I mean, when I used to go over to like my friends' houses and stuff, we'd play like a lot of local games because, you know, back then there wasn't really online.
That's what you did. There are other racers on the track as well.
Yeah, so we throw in like, you know, the various racing games, fighting games.
I suppose it is notable that it is horizontal split screen and not vertical. A lot of racing games do tend to go vertical these days.
How come?
I have no idea. Suppose they might feel like you see more of the track coming up ahead of you. Although I don't really feel like that's an issue. I feel like I'm always being more of a vertical man myself, really.
That's what they say about you.
No, actually no. That's
you're ahead of
horizontal,
me.
Horizontal man. I like it horizontally.
Okay. yeah, we throw in like a bunch of stuff. Midnight Club was always a favorite. You ever play those ones?
Rockstar. I didn't. No.
They were a lot of fun. A lot of different modes. I used to play a lot of Rush 2049 as well.
I never played that.
Dreamcast. Man, you're such a poser. What ones did you guys throw in?
Oh, man.
Later on, it was kind of like Forza 2. That was mainly online, though.
Did play a lot of Forza.
I think it was Forza
Drive
2.
Club. Oh, no, I can't.
I think I saw you just die in the distance.
Yeah, we crashed in exactly the same place.
I think I got a little bit too greedy there.
Yeah, I was going to say, I did play a lot of the more arcadey games, like Split Second and stuff. It was my jam.
I'm really letting this thing down.
Yeah, we're not like, I'm showing off the Kawasaki Ninja really well.
Yeah, maybe it was a bit too much for me. How does this recreate Norway?
It does look fairly Norwegian, I guess.
Does it feel like your home?
Yeah, it looks pretty Norwegian. You're like in a valley. There are tall mountains around. Fun fact about Norway, there's like no flat areas in Norway whatsoever. Wherever you go, you're like either you're on the coastline or you're in a valley. There's no other way to go. Unless you want to be on the mountain. But actually being on the mountain does kind of suck. It's quite windy, quite cold.
Yeah, good job wearing our leathers. I'm riding leathers. Oh man.
I'm like almost 2 seconds behind the first place guy.
I'm like 5, so I had like 2 crashes in a row. Kind of ruined me, to be honest.
It's okay, I'll take the win. I will gladly take the
win. I'm not done yet. All it takes is for you to mess up. Oh, fuck, I messed up. Look at that, wow. I would not be getting back on the bike after that. That would take some convincing.
Oh, I almost fell back. But I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I did quite well in the beginning thing.
Oh, this is the same place. This is the exact same place as last time.
Is this my chance to catch up? Probably not.
Oh man, this is tough times without the rewind, actually. I think that was the same place.
I think it was.
Okay.
Watch out for that corner.
So there's like a
because it looks pretty straight, yeah. So you want to get the speed going, but then like you need to adjust and you just can't quite.
And then you get on the side with like the little like bumps in the mud, and it's way bumpier than you think it is. And by the time you hit it, you're in like 200 kilometers per hour, and it's not fun. It's not. Let's just say it's not fun.
Well, this is why I'm not gonna go to Norway. Just in case. I'd like trip over and die. Look at that spin.
You could consider not going to Norway on a motorcycle. I think that would help you.
No. When you're in Norway, you've gotta be on a bike. You know, when in Norway, do as the Norwegians do. The Norwegians.
Suppose a bike is pretty metal, and Norway is like the home of metal.
Yep, you love your bikes and your weird fish things.
Weird fish things.
You know the one.
Oh man, there was no reason I needed to crash there. That was just me being dumb.
Okay, I'm catching.
So the guy in front of me is apparently 18 seconds ahead. Is that a lead I can deal with? Oh, I'm not sure.
Playing mind games with me here.
I'm not entirely sure. I do have to say this is my first experience playing this game without ever having to use the rewind. So it feels a little bit brutal.
It's my first time playing this track. I've never even been to Norway, so really, you have the advantage here. This is probably exactly what... This is probably where you grew up. On the track.
Just on the mountainside over there.
Yep.
In a little cabin.
I think I can see your house.
No, I'm a city Norwegian. Don't really go not that bad. The wild that much.
Oh. It's that corner again. It seems like such a wide corner as well, but you need to be careful on it.
Yeah, I think that corner ruined us. Our entire race is gone.
Yeah. We're
screwed because of this one corner.
Well, sometimes you gotta keep going. You can't just give up. You need to learn from your mistakes.
Oh, right, I'm done. Up. I'm in auto drive. I'm just waiting for you now.
Question is, can I finish before the 20 seconds are up? Yes. Should be able to. The ultimate disrespect.
You made it. Oof. Okay, so not the greatest of starts, but the important part is that I won the first race. So what are we doing?
Top or bottom?
What?
You got some funny trophy names.
Oh man, and I'm the bottom as well.
Is that right?
I never saw myself as a bottom, I gotta say. Hmm. I feel like I wouldn't be the bottom in this relationship.
Hey, I didn't say it.
Okay, let's do this again.
Ooh.